This tutorial is for the formatted text calculation. I created a slew of calculations here so I can give you an example of something that's a gotcha, in my opinion, in Workday. Let's look at the format text calculation, last name to uppercase. Format text has the field name. Again, we're starting off with CF and FT for format text, and then a descriptive name of what's coming, last name to uppercase, so that's pretty clear that we're going to be using legal last name and we're going to uppercase. The format text only has three options, and that's uppercase, proper case, and lowercase. So it's just a case transformation. So this one is for the uppercase. I'll be using the uppercase, lowercase, and proper case in this report. And then I have calculations for each of those. I have a series of true-false calculations. Is the last name equal to upper, is the last name equal to lower, and is the last name equal to proper? And then three more, is last name contains case sensitive upper, lower, and proper? And what I want to show on this is that in most languages, equal to is case sensitive, equal is not case sensitive in Workday. Legal last name equal to value from another field, last name uppercase, is always going to be equal to true. It doesn't matter if it's uppercase, lowercase, or the proper case. It is a case insensitive comparison. Let's look at the report. The full legal name, so we can see the full case. The legal last name, that's what we're going to be comparing everything to. And then the names for the formatted text for both for uppercase, lowercase, and proper. And then my series of true falses, looking at the equals to for the upper, lower, and proper. Do they match? Yes or no? And case sensitive, upper, lower, and proper. We start off with Logan McNeil. We can see her last name is McNeil. And then the upper, lowercase, and the proper. And you notice that for the proper, the N becomes lowercase because proper is first character, capital, all the rest lowercase. Mixed case McNeil does not equal uppercase McNeil in most languages. So the equals are always going to be yes. This caused me a horrendous problem in another calculation that I was using for getting rid of uppercase and lowercase letters. Now we actually use contains upper, contains lower. If we have a mixed case, the uppercase one is always going to fail, so it's no. Lowercase will fail because it's no. And for McNeil, contains proper also fails, because there's a uppercase N in McNeil, and in the proper case there's not. But the rest of them that don't have the special uppercase inside of a name, like Morgan, last proper matches, and then so we have yes. Going back to the definition, let's look at the contains case sensitive. It means anytime that you do want to do a case sensitive check, you must use contains case sensitive instead of equals to. That's probably documented somewhere in Workday, but that is not intuitive in my opinion. And again, I spent many hours trying to figure out why something wasn't working because I was using the equal to. Even opened up a case with Workday for them to tell me that the equal to is case insensitive. So, word to the wise.